All right, Mr. Orlando, lead the way.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to start with a song by one of my favorite harmonica players, Mr. Slim Harpo. May require some bodily contact from the audience. Positive bodily contact. You won't be disappointed.
No bruises.
Yeah. We may end up, like group hug at the end. Who knows? You never know. Anyway, here we go.
All right, brothers and sisters, we're going to keep 1-4-5.
so we're just gonna bring it down. We're gonna just, and I want to talk to the people. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm telling you, when you scratch someone's back, it's damn good therapy. If you're sick, we're talking sick. You think you're going to scratch your back with the, basically, you get your hand like this, it gets a little scratch. But you can, you feel free. You may scratch your back if you'd like to. Go for it. You know, it's because when you scratch someone's back, you know, like Teresa might scratch someone's back just for your back there. You know, before you know it, you can get into a hug, you know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, hugging ain't bad, so you know what I'm saying?